The light of Allah, knowledge is light.
A believer fears not but Allah. A believer fears not but Allah. That's what we should be. We should fear nobody but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Nothing should be scaring us. No man can bring us down. No government can do us. Right? We are believers in Allah ta'ala. We should have so much iman in Allah that we only وَلَا تَخَافُوهُمْ وَخَافُونِي إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. Don't fear them. If you believe, then you only fear me. You only fear Allah. And you know, we say, brother, I only fear Allah. You know, you see so many men, bro, I ain't scared of you, I only fear Allah. I only fear Allah. You know, if you really feared Allah, what about His punishment? Are you scared of that? If you truly feared Allah, you wouldn't miss a salah. If you truly feared Allah, you would follow the sunnah of Rasulullah. Don't give me this excuse, I only fear Allah. What fear of Allah do you have if you miss prayer? But don't you know Allah said in the Quran, إِنَّ بَتْسَ رَبِّكَ لَشَدِيدٌ. Don't you know that the punishment of Allah is severe? Don't you know Allah Almighty is so severe in His punishment? When you see His mercy, you should look at His justice as well. You know this excuse our man gives us. I only fear Allah. You can't judge me, I only fear. If you truly feared Allah, then you should be worried what Allah will judge you. How will Allah judge you? And if you can sit there and justify to me that you only fear Allah and I can miss Allah, you have no fear of Allah Almighty. You are a fool, you are fooling yourself. And Shaitan has wrapped you around his little finger. That's what he's done. Shaitan's got you under wraps. That's what's happened. He's got you because you don't fear Allah. Shaitan has put it in this section for you to tell people, I fear Allah. You don't fear no Allah. You don't fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A believer fears Allah at all times. A believer doesn't have a moment where he doesn't fear Allah. He does everything he does, he thinks about the consequence. True fear of Allah stops a man from sinning. True fear from Allah mightily draws a man closer to his Lord.